Today's slight uptick in U.S. nat gas futures contrasts with the market's persistent proximity to a three-year low, attributed to heightened production, diminished weather-driven demand, stalled LNG exports, and ample fuel storage reserves, compounded by warmer weather forecasts, reducing heating demand. Today's EIA weekly report reflects a meager draw of only minus 49 billion cubic feet, slightly below minus 67 billion forecast, and significantly below expectations, and the five-year average of minus 149 billion, widening surpluses from plus 248 to plus 348 billion cubic feet. It was much warmer versus normal over most of the U.S. besides California, while wind energy generation was nearly 70% greater compared to the prior week, and why the draw is so light. Despite some energy firms like Comstock Resources scaling back gas drilling due to low prices, overall output may increase due to robust oil prices, fueling exploration in shale basins, concurrently yielding associated gas. Short-term natural gas prices could see a recovery, buoyed by robust technical support around $1.60, an oversold front-month contract, and potential restart of operations at Freeport LNG. Yet, amid persistently high U.S. gas output and volatile demand forecasts, the market sentiment remains cautiously bearish. Looking at today's technical analysis, the optimistic market response to the notably bearish storage report might signify the initial stages of a natural gas market rebound. Moreover, with the firm support at $1.60 remaining intact, this development places natural gas in a bullish stance, positioned above its pivot point at $1.64. Looking ahead, if gas successfully defends the $1.60 level, resistance levels are identified at $1.76, followed by $1.86, and extending to $2.05, indicating potential upward momentum. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.